Hello everyone, this is the first part of the video tutorial how to crochet a vest jacket. In this video, I'll show you how to work the 20 rows of this pattern. Complete details about this project are available at interyuna.com/vestjacketcrochetpattern. On this webpage, you may share pictures of your work and ask questions if any. Begin crocheting the vest from the bottom to top, make a foundation chain of 166 chains or multiples of 40 chains plus 6 additional chains. First row, insert the hook into the 5th chain from your hook and work double crochet 1. Then double crochet 3. After that, double crochet 4, chain 4. Skip 4 and work double crochet 2. After the double crochet 2, chain 1, skip 1, double crochet 1 twice. Then chain 2, skip 2, double crochet 2 twice. Then chain 4. Skip 4, double crochet 10. After the double crochet 10, chain 2, skip 2, double crochet 2. And then repeat the pattern starting from double crochet 4. At the end of the first row, after last double crochet 10, finish the last repeat with chain 2, skip 2, double crochet 2. Work one more double crochet. And 3 returning chains. Second row, insert your hook into the 5th chain from your hook and work double crochet 2. Then chain 2, skip 2, double crochet 1. Chain 1, skip 1, double crochet 1. Chain 1, skip 1, double crochet 2. Chain 4. Skip 4 and double crochet 6. After the double crochet 6, chain 2, skip 2 and work double crochet 10. Then chain 4, skip 4. Double crochet 2. Chain 2, skip 2 and repeat the pattern starting from the double crochet 2. At the end of the second row, after last repeat, work double crochet 1 into the very last chain and 5 returning chains. Third row, insert the hook into the 9th chain from your hook and work double crochet 6. After the double crochet 6, continue the row like your first row. Chain 4, skip 4, double crochet 2, just like here. And then chain 1, skip 1, double crochet 1 twice. Chain 2, skip 2, double crochet 2 twice. Then again, chain 4, skip 4, double crochet 10. Chain 2, skip 2, double crochet 6. And just repeat. Chain 4, skip 4. Double crochet 2 and so on. At the end of the third row, after last double crochet 10, work one more double crochet and 3 returning chains. Fourth row, work like your second row and start with double crochet 1, then chain 1, skip 1 twice, then double crochet 2, chain 4, skip 4, double crochet 6, and so on. Insert the hook into the 5th chain from your hook and work double crochet 1. Chain 1, skip 1, double crochet 1. Chain 1, skip 1, double crochet 2. Just continue the row as your second row. About double crochet 6 of the previous row, like here, work. Double crochet 2, chain 2, skip 2, double crochet 2. Then at the end of the 4th row, work, chain 2, skip 2, double crochet 1, and 3 returning chains. 5th row, insert the hook into the 5th chain from your hook and work double crochet 4. After the double crochet 4, continue the row as your 3rd row or 1st row. Chain 2, skip 2, double crochet 6, then chain 4, skip 4, double crochet 2. And then chain 1, skip 1, double crochet 1 twice. Chain 2, skip 2, double crochet 2 twice. And so on. And then to the 5th row, after the last repeat, work 1 more double crochet 1 and 3 returning chains. Row 6, insert the hook into the 5th chain from your hook and work double crochet 2. Then continue the row as your second row. After double crochet 2, chain 4, skip 4, or your 4th row. Then after the chain 4, skip 4, double crochet 6, chain 2, skip 2, double crochet 10, and so on. Double crochet 6. At the end of the row 6, work 1 more double crochet into the very last chain of the row and 3 returning chains. Row 7, insert the hook into the 5th chain from your hook and work double crochet 8. After the double crochet 8, continue your row as your 5th row, or 3rd row, or 1st row. Chain 2, skip 2, double crochet 6. Then chain 4, skip 4, double crochet 2. Chain 1, skip 1, double crochet 1 twice. Chain 2, skip 2, double crochet 2 twice, and so on. And then to the 7th row, after last repeat, work 1 more double crochet and 5 returning chains. 8th row, insert the hook into the 9th chain from your hook and work double crochet 6. Then continue the row as your row 6. Chain 2, skip 2, double crochet 10, and so on. And then to the 8th row, after last chain 2, skip 2, work 1 more double crochet 1, and 5 returning chains. Row 9, insert the hook into the 9th chain from your hook and work double crochet 10. Then continue the row as your 1st row. Chain 2, skip 2, double crochet 6. Chain 4, skip 4, double crochet 2. And so on. As you've noticed, I alternate my 1st and 2nd rows, shifting repeats. At the end of the 9th row, work chain 2, skip 2, double crochet 1, and 3 returning chains. Row 10, insert the hook into the 5th chain from your hook and work double crochet 4 and then continue the row as your 8th row. Chain 2, skip 2, double crochet 10, chain 4, skip 4, double crochet 2, and so on. And then to the 10th row, after last repeat, work double crochet 1 and 3 returning chains. Row 11, insert the hook into the 5th chain from your hook and work double crochet 2, then chain 4. Skip 4, double crochet 10, and then just continue the row, chain 2, skip 2, double crochet 6, and so on. At the end of the 11th row, work chain 2, skip 2, double crochet 1, and 5 returning chains. 12th row, insert the hook into the 9th chain from your hook and work double crochet 10, and then continue the row as your 2nd row. Chain 4, skip 4, double crochet 2, chain 2, skip 2, double crochet 2, then again chain 2, skip 2, double crochet 1, and so on. At the end of the 12th row, after the last repeat, work double crochet 1 and 3 returning chains. Row 13, insert your hook into the 5th chain from your hook and work double crochet 2, then chain 2, skip 2, double crochet 2, and continue the row as your 1st row, chain 4, skip 4, double crochet 10, and so on. At the end of the 13th row, after last repeat, work double crochet 1 and 3 returning chains. 14th row, insert the hook into the 5th chain from your hook and work double crochet 8, and then continue the row as your 12th row. After the double crochet 8, chain 4, skip 4, and then double crochet 2, chain 2, skip 2 twice, and so on. At the end of the 14th row, after last repeat, work one more double crochet and 4 returning chains. Row 15, insert the hook into the 7th chain from your hook and work double crochet 1. Then continue the row as your 1st row. Work chain 2, skip 2, double crochet 2 twice. Then chain 4, skip 4, double crochet 10, and so on. At the end of the 15th row, after last double crochet 1, work 1 more double crochet and 3 returning chains. Row 16, insert the hook into the 5th chain from your hook and work double crochet 4, and then continue the row as your 2nd row. Chain 4, skip 4, then above double crochet 6 as usual, work double crochet 2, chain 2, skip 2 twice, and so on. At the end of the 16th row, after last repeat, work 1 more double crochet 1 and 3 returning chains. 17th row, insert the hook into the 5th chain from your hook and work double crochet 2, and then continue the row like your 1st row. Chain 1, skip 1, double crochet 1 twice. then chain 2, skip 2, double crochet 2 twice, and so on. And then to the 17th row, after the last repeat work, double crochet 1 and 7 returning chains. 18th row, insert the hook into the 13th chain from the hook. Or work above double crochet 6 of the previous row as usual. Double crochet 2, chain 2, skip 2 twice. And then continue the row as your second row. Double crochet 1, chain 1, skip 1 twice, and so on. And then to the 18th row, after last double crochet 10, work 1 more double crochet 1, and 7 returning chains. Row 19, insert the hook into the 13th chain from your hook and work double crochet 2. Then continue the row as your first row. Chain 1, skip 1, double crochet 1 twice. Then chain 2, skip 2, double crochet 2 twice, and so on. And then to the 19th row, after last double crochet 6, work 1 more double crochet and 3 returning chains. Row 20. Work above double crochet 6 of the previous row as usual. Double crochet 2, chain 2, skip 2 twice. Insert the hook into the 15th from your hook. Double crochet 2 and then continue the row like your second row. Then to the 20th row, work 1 more double crochet and 3 returning chains. Then repeat the pattern starting from the first row. So work your 21st row totally the same as your first row, 22nd row as your second row, and so on, using a smaller size crochet hook. Row 21st. Insert your hook into the 15th from your hook and work double crochet 4, and so on. In the second part of the video tutorial, I'll show you how to crochet front and back parts and finish up the project.